Just playing around with the particle effect system a bit more, and I come up with this. Looks alright. Trying to keep it the same green colour, i.e., the nuclear turds kind of thing.